antes nunca, mi amor.
Watch yourself, miss. Come on.
Glad it worked out.
Let's go.
Hey!
¿Qué enfermedad te puedo ayudar?
Howdy, mister.
A ver si con esto estás mejor. Como usted mande.
That's all I need for now.
Vuelvan a ver si tiene malos resultados.
Hola.
Howdy, friend. That's what I want.
¡Llorón, maricón! ¡Me das asco! Hablas lealtad, pero eres transparente. Estarás aplaudiendo cuando mi cabeza está en pelado, ¿verdad?
No, mi excelencia. Mis hombres y yo estamos trabajando noche y día por su honor.
¿Honor? ¿Qué eres, un muchacho? Jovencito, sin vergüenza. ¿Qué diablo es este cabrón?
That's the man who helped us defeat Reyes. The man I spoke to you of. A friend of Mexico.
Hello, sir.
Hola, gringo. So you are the bounty hunter, huh? Have you found your prey yet?
No, sir.
Ah, perhaps you come to hunt me, huh? Your country loves to make trouble in mine.
Perhaps, but it isn't so.
Ah, perhaps I should tie you to a horse and let it drag you around town, or let the dogs fight you, huh? Then see what you say.
I'd say the same thing. I'm here to bring two men to justice, nothing more. Your politics or ideas of entertainment are not my concern.
Yeah, I suppose not. Pero son tuyos. Sinceramente, espero que me encontraste alguna compañía más interesante que esa bruja que me traíste anoche.
Let me ask you this, sir. Do you know anything of the men I'm looking for?
Escuela is from this province. His father was a borracho, a drunk who worked as a laborer on land cultivated by my uncle. Men like that are natural allies for Reyes. My people have lived and worked here for 100 years. We brought civilization. And these people, these fucking monkeys, despise us. We brought them God. And they turned their back on him. Now I fight to help them from themselves, to save them from themselves. I see in their faces that they would kill me if they could. They see only a tyrant. That is the way it is. These people need a ruler.
Well, sorry to hear that.
Sorry? Why be sorry? It is a way of mankind. A fight between two forces. Que será, será. What will be, will be. But I know one thing, Senor Marston. Force. Force must be used if you are to have your own way.
I'm sure.
Now, perhaps you can do me a favor while I find these men for you.
After we find the men. Then I'll help in any way I can.
You are in no position to negotiate. Now, por favor, a bunch of these idiots men are fighting at Tesoro Azul. Now, you head there and you lend your support. Baboso, ¿cuántas veces voy a decirte? No ponga detrás de mí. ¿Qué eres, cabrón? No está mi sombra. Vaya.
I sent some men ahead. We will meet them there.
Yeah!
finally met your great leader. He certainly lives up to his reputation.
What would you know about leadership?
Only that most can't handle power.
It is easy to criticize power when you have never had it yourself. Maybe it is because you have never been in the presence of a strong man before. I have seen the pictures of your country in the newspapers. Men grinning and decorating themselves like women. Vanity is the legacy the British left behind.
Look, I don't know the fella. Just saying. That's how he treats his own men.
Colonel Allende controls any situation he's in because he knows that situation can never be allowed to control him. It is what a leader must do. And in case you had not noticed, we're fighting a war. We're all under a lot of pressure.
Pressure to find young girls?
The Colonel needs recreation like everyone else. He does not have time to court women. He's waging a war on ignorance and is impatient for victory. He's trying to inspire wisdom in those more stupid than himself. My men left some time ago. We're already late. Come on. Let's see if you can write.
Come on.
Muy bien. Very good. Right behind you.
Yeah. Let's go.
Better than this little girl, gringo. Go, let's have some fun.
Por el amor de Dios!
For Allende.
We did all this just to get women for Allende?
No, that's just a bonus. This village is riddled with rebels. Make sure they don't have homes to come back to. There are fire bottles over there. Use them to burn down some of these houses.
And what makes you think I'd do that?
You want to find Javier Escuela, don't you? John, you're helping Mexico. Vámonos, muchachos! Buen trabajo!
Yo me quedo aquí para vigilar el gringo, capitán de Santa. Isn't that beautiful?
You really are pathetic.
You need to relax. Come back to the villa and sample some of the new girls before they spoil.
Rest in peace, my friend.
Mr. Marston, ride with us. We've been betrayed.
What's happened?
There's no time. Ride with us. Then we'll find the man you seek. Come.
I have men waiting for us, just outside Escalera. Vamos!
What's the hurry, DeSanta? Where are we
going? The rebels have taken control of an abandoned fort on the other side of Nuevo Paraiso. Many men. A place called Torquemada. We can allow them to establish a stronghold. The Colonel has given me urgent orders.
Which are?
To kill them all.
I should have guessed.
Ride with me. We have a long journey ahead of us.
Los rebeldes tienen una fortaleza ahora. ¿A dónde vamos a parar?
Abraham Reyes tiene un verdadero ejército. Captain Espinosa already has men there. We must get to him before he tries anything stupid.
have a bad feeling about this.
It's an ambush! Cover up!
He was the same rank.
He is an angry dog we let out to run sometimes. That is all. I'm in charge here. Follow me. We will leave the wagon here.
Rebeldes que tú y tus hombres se habían encargado nos atacaron. Ten cuidado con ese tono de voz.
Maestro, come on, ignore the stupid.
Shut your mouth, office boy. Gringo, take that sniper rifle over there. We have men's work to do. This way.
You're making a big mistake, friend!
El valle está despejado. ¡Avancen!
¡Híjole!
¡Kill the sniper! ¡Ruinas!
¡Quién cabe, bastón!
¡Los rebeldes! ¡Disparen a matar!
¡Maten a todos!
¡Gloria es nuestra, soldado! ¡Ustedes son todos héroes!
¡Por Dios!
Un hombre, lo que sea, mujer. ¡Amigo! Amigo, ¿qué pasa? Killer like you deserves fine women and wine. The best pleasures Earth can give a man.
I need some information, DeSanta.
All in good time. My man and I will finish our business here, and we can talk back at Escalera.
The next time I see you, I need some answers, Captain.
Go get drunk, go get a woman! Enjoy life! It's a beautiful struggle!
What have you got for me?
Master.
Duerme con los hombres.
No consent. Well, I'm on the way.
Pero mira dónde andas.
No, thank you, my dear.
Think I'll make a bid.
Landon Ricketts es el salvador de este
pueblo. As the Lord is my
witness. Por los codos.
No me importa.
Bueno, a trabajar.
Ahí nos vemos.
Hasta luego.
¿Qué tal?
That didn't go well for you.
Nate Johns is more corrupt than the politicians in the country.
On this matter, I tell no lies.
Why are you sweating?
It is time Miss McFarland found herself a husband. You ask me,
hablas por hablar.
No hay ningún hombre que sepa tratarme como una dama.
Ah, voy a echarme un sueñecito.
Right. My bed.
Sabes que el banco fue robado por los rebeldes. Hubo un gran tiroteo con el ejército.
La avaricia será la perdición del general Sánchez.
Dime algo que no sepa.
La venganza es placer de dioses.
Oh, dear. I'm not terribly good at this.
¿Quién dice que no
hay ¿Cómo estás? Dioscito?
I don't know about you.
¡Te voy a hacer polvo!
I'll make a
bit. Manuel está todos los días tocándose los
You look like a bullshit.
Bueno, to me, it sounds deceitful.
Tengo que hablar con mi hermano. Es el chambón de los chambones.
¿Qué tal?
Cuida ustedes también.
Como México, no hay dos.
Abraham Reyes es de una familia muy rica.
A mí me lo vas a contar.
¿Cómo estás?
Now, are you full of shit, I wonder? Here's my bid.
Tantas yeguas y yo que ni un burro tengo.
¿Qué pinches poderías dices? Buenas.
¿Vamos a la cama?
El amor solo llega una vez. Me dicen que los reverdes son a las puertas.
You're a wily one, all right. I'm gonna bid. I ain't no bullshitter, amigo.
Señorita, ¿estás para comérselo?
Quizás hablemos más tarde.
This just isn't my game.
You think I lie? So what? ¿Qué vas a hacer?
My bid.
No sé. I suspect
This is not the truth.
¡Todo bien!
Necesito un abrazo, señor.
¡No me chingas! ¿Cómo puedo haber perdido? ¡Imbécil! You're too foolish to know if I lie or not.
¿Sabes que el banco fue robado por los rebeldes? Hubo un gran tiroteo con el ejército.
¿En serio?
Think I'll make a bid. Interesting. I wonder. I call your bluff.
Hola.
Maldita suerte. Parece imposible que pierda.
All right. Let's see. Right. My bad. Wonder if you're a liar or not.
¿Qué tal?
I think you're bluffing. Sorry about that.
Dios te salve.
Hola.
¿Qué tal?
I don't know about you.
In Blackwater, there are wagons that fly like birds.
Me aburres con tu estupidez.
Vivimos hoy en días perdidos, en un desierto.
Don't believe me, huh?
Politicians in my country.
Imbécil. El pez por la boca muere. Buenas.
Las tentaciones del mundo son vacíos. Algo mejor.
You're still in, partner.
Esa locura anda en asunto de paz. Eso es lo que dicen, ¿eh?
I am lying. If I say I am lying, or is that a lie?
Las mujeres, el alcohol, el poder.
Why don't I make a bid?
I think you're not telling the truth, friend. You are born for mentiras, my friend.
I'm getting good at this.
The circus is coming to Amarillo.
¿Qué tonterías dices, imbécil?
Howdy.
You wish to play liar's dice with me, friend?
Siéntate, amigo. Have a seat. Play some cartas.
Go!
I guess I'm the cavalry.
Gracias, amigo. The pendejos killed two of my men and captured another. We must save him. El judicia valerina tiene ojo de águila. Ya verás, cabrón.
This is kind of nasty.
Ready to fight.
we go.
Ay, Dios. ¡Somos inocentes! ¡Inflados!
I think they're holding my compadre in this house. Atrevido! Helado!
I doubt you'll be needing this. Can I borrow this, friend? Just relax.
In the nick of time.
Oh, damn sport. You really are someone to be riding the river with.
I think you done outstayed your welcome down these parts, old Jimmy. I'd get out while the going's good.
Oh, you're right about that. There is something about nearly dying several times that hasn't given the old muse the kick up the backside that I was expecting. I can't write a joke for a pile of fresh turd. No more of this cowboy business for old Jimmy. I think I might take up music. Or war reporting.
Don't worry, you can go. I'll be leaving your primordial lands forthwith. Well, I never.
Let's see what you got.
Mira.
duty.
Looks like the one.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You all right, friend?
I guess. I'm still alive.
Cheery kind of fella, ain't you?
Haven't got much to be cheerful about.
Don't guess I do neither.
I came here to make my fortune. I got a job so I could marry my beloved. She says she is still waiting for me, but I will never get out from here. I will never see Shanghai again. I'll live and die in the dust.
Why not?
I'm indentured. We all are. We're little more than slaves.
Slaves?
They ain't slaves, gringo. Not slaves at all. They just have to do a month's work to get a month's pay. Don't you, Zhao?
Yes, sir.
Then let this man go free.
This man signed a contract. If the law don't respect contracts, the law don't respect nothing. Ain't that right, Zhao?
Come on. Give this man his freedom.
This man owes me $10,000 if he breaks his contract. It's written down clear as day.
Let him go.
I'll tell you what, gringo, cowboy. Get me, get me a white stallion like a real cowboy rides. And this dog is yours to keep.
Bless you go now. I don't want another beating.